Hello everyone, welcome to another episode of Revernos. In today's video, I will be showing you how you can use Python to download images and videos, including the profile picture, from Instagram using Python and the Instaloader package. This is an update to a video we made last year that is one of our most popular videos, so make sure you watch this entire video. The first example we'll do is we'll download just the profile picture, and then I'll show you one easy edit you can make to download everything else on their channel as well. So let's go ahead and dive right in. The first thing we need to do is install Instaloader, and we can do that with pip install Instaloader, because that's the package we'll be using to actually download these profile pictures from Instagram. So once you go ahead and run that and it finishes, then we'll open the Jupyter Notebook or whatever development environment you'll be using, and we'll start downloading some profile pictures. So the first thing we'll do is import Instaloader, which we'll just do via a very simple import statement, then you can go ahead and run that. Then the next thing we'll need to do is create an instance of our Instaloader class, and we'll just call that IG, and we'll set that equal to Instaloader.Instaloader. Make sure to get the capitalization right here, so that first I in Instaloader is lowercase and the second one is uppercase, and then you can run that. The next thing we'll do is we'll get the name of the Instagram page that you want to download the profile picture from. So we'll call this Insta_page. And we'll actually use the input function for this. So let's say you want the user to be able to input the name of the Instagram page. We'll use the input function and allow the user to do that. And we'll say enter the name of the Instagram page. And then once again, we can go ahead and run that. And here, it's actually going to prompt us as soon as we run that for the name of our page. And I believe the name of this page is StephenCurry30. And then you can hit enter. And then lastly, the last thing we need to do is we'll use our IG, which is the instance of our Instaloader class. And we'll call the download_profile method. We will pass in InstaPage, which is the name of our Instagram page. And this profile pic only. We'll set that equal to true, because for now we're just downloading the profile picture. So you can go ahead and run that, and then it might take a second, but once that finishes, we'll see what happens. If you try to run this and you get an error saying that you need to log in, before you use that download profile method, you'll actually need to log in. The way you can log in is, before you use this download profile method, you'll actually use the IG variable, or whatever you call it, the instance of this Instaloader package, and you'll pass in your username and password as a string. I don't need to do this because I'm already signed into my Instagram on the browser, but I just want to make you aware of that. Go to your directory where you have your code stored. So my code is right here, and then you'll see you have a new folder that has the same name as the name of the Instagram profile that you just put inside of your code. So then if you open that, you'll see a JPEG. If you open that JPEG, and then you'll see the profile picture of the Instagram profile that you just downloaded. In that last example, we set this profile pic only equal to true. So let's see what happens if you set that equal to false and then you run it again. So we'll go ahead back into our directory and see how things are different. But before we even get there, then you can see that it's already doing a lot and we're getting a lot of output here. So let's go into our directory and see why we're getting so much more output now that we set this profile pic only equal to false. You can see we have way more content downloaded this time, because this not only downloads their profile picture, but also downloads a lot of the posts that they have on their account, including videos they've posted to their account. And because there's videos in here, it can actually take up a lot of space, which is why I actually stopped my code from running partway and I didn't download the entire account, because that would take up a lot of space on my computer. So let's check out one of the videos that we were able to download and see what we got. And you can see everything work as intended, and we have our video of Steph Curry playing golf here.
Thanks for watching. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Subscribe and click the notification bell so you don't miss an upload. Also, we have a lot of great content on our channel, and we have a lot of great content coming in the future about Python programming, data analytics, machine learning, physical computing using Raspberry Pis, and cloud computing and Amazon Web Services. So make sure you subscribe so you can view all of those videos coming in the future and support the channel. Thanks for watching, and see you in the next video.